I shall attend to it in a trice.
Yep. I'm gone.
Yes? I shall attend to it in a trice.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Not in this.
Be of assistance.
You appear troubled. Does a shadow lie upon your soul? Well, divided by distance and allegiance to three different gods, the various sects of the Order of the Sun Soul cooperate across Faerun. When the sect Nathkatla ceased responding to messages, my masters in Kalimport sent 10 monks to investigate. Kamaz and I were among those chosen to set sail for Arm. We found the monastery abandoned. The nearby residents we questioned about the mystery changed the subject or fled. For weeks, we continued to investigate. At last, through stealth, subterfuge, and patience, we began to overhear rumors that agents of Shah, the Mistress of the Night, had murdered all the Sun Soul monks in Nathkatla. The local residents feared Shah too much to speak with us. But again and again, we overheard one name uttered in fearful whispers. Alokoth. Who he is, what he did to the monks in Nathkatla, or where he has gone, I cannot say. The trail is lost, unless I stumble across the name Alokoth again one day. How may I enlighten you? It shall be as you wish.
What is it this time?
My blade will cut you down to size.
How may I be of assistance?
What you want?
How may I be?
It shall be as you wish.
Bart's really not in this.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Yes? How may I be a Chelsea as you wish?
My blade will cut you down to size.
What is it this man about to ask? Be as you wish.
Possibly frosty.
Dead. I care not.
How may I be of... I shall attend to it in a trice.
What is it this time? I shall attend to it in the trunks. I shall attend to it in a trice. How may I be of assistance? I shall attend to it in a trice.
Queer fellow. This way.
What is it this time? I shall attend to it in a trice.
What you want? I am gone.
Yes? How may I be of assistance? What is it this time? I shall attend to it in a trice. It shall be as you wish.
I will show you justice!
Yes, I shall attend to it in a trice.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
How may I be of assistance? I shall attend to it in a trice. What is it this time?
Give them a right thrash!
My flaming will cut you down to size!
Possibly frosty. Death!
You must gather your party before you can tread forth.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be as you wish.
I thank you for my freedom, friends, for I have languished in these dismal vaults too long.
You've a task? Nature's servant awaits.
Bacio, Bacio, Ferre.
How may I be of assistance?
Uh-huh.
What is it this time? I shall attend to it in a trice.
What? How'd you get in here?
You feel hurt?
Yes. You have
it
but
is
to
certain
ask.
That the death of Mullahay will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions, and though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
Yes? What is it this? I shall attend to it in a trice.
You rang? Stand back and watch this.
Yes?
You were startled out of sleep with a chill, though the night is warm and calm. It is as though someone has walked across your grave. And for a moment, you wonder if it was you. With this thought, the ground beneath you opens, and you are swept into the dark. When light returns, you do not find its presence comforting. Before you lay the empty mines of Nashkel, cleansed by your previous passage. You move through walls and floors alike, descending deeper and deeper, until a bloated figure comes into view. Mullahay. No better shape than you left him, stands motionless before you. Held from whatever afterlife calls it, this foul apparition has been waiting for you. A dagger of bone hovers before it, ready for a willing hand to drive it deep. Had this creature breath, you were sure it would be hurling curses. It waits for the kill, a death beyond death, and knows no hope. You turn your back on the blade, and it clatters to the floor. Punishment enough shall find this creature in the land of the dead. You need not inflict any more upon him. Surprised and thankful, the visage of Mullahay hobbles forward and through you, off to whatever fate it deserves. Perhaps for safekeeping, It leaves a part of itself behind. It is a spark of hope that fills a space within you. A dagger-shaped hole you did not know was empty. There is a cry of rage from the depths, and the dagger of bone launches itself through the air. Your heart, its target. You awake just as it should have struck, and the cold sweat that covers you stings your eyes. A disapproving voice lingers in your ears, though it should have disappeared with the dream. You will learn.
How may I be of assistance? What is it this? I shall attend to it in a trice.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be as you wish.
If you wish, but...
Well, of course. Yes. You have but to ask. You have but to ask.
Oh, I'm so tired.
In Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
I shall attend to it in a trice. You have but to ask.
I'll thank you not to disturb me work.
I shall attend to it in a trice. It shall be as you wish.
Hello there.
I shall attend to it in a trice. How may I be? I shall attend to it in a trice. You have but to ask.
Business has been poor, what with the iron shortage and all.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
I am death come for thee. Surrender, and thy passage shall be quicker.
How may I be of assistance?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Yes?
I look forward to your instruction.
You've attacked? What is it this time?
Nature's servant awaits. Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Your wish? Selune guides my hand.
You've attacked as good as done. Nature's servant awaits for the good. O omnipresent authority figure. As good as done.
What is it this time? It shall be as you wish. Yes? It shall be as you wish. How may I be of assistance? I shall attend to it in a trice. It shall be as you wish.
Business has been poor, but with the iron shortage and all.
How may I be of assistance? It shall be as you wish. You have but to ask. It shall be as you wish.
Never had rats. No, sorry.
Gorion would be proud of your
action. What is it this time?
I have things to do. One not being sitting on me duffer talking to you.
It shall be as you wish. It shall be as you wish.
Stand away, citizen!
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Yes, it shall be as you wish.
Thank you.